Our premise in our watershed for recovering salmon is making sure that we can have communities where salmon and people can live together. So recycled water is one of those programs that's really innovative and really is a win-win situation where you're keeping the water in the river where the salmon need it, where they can use it.